Hurricanes are one of the most destructive forces of nature. Due to the rise in global temperatures, they continue and will continue to get stronger as time goes on. With recent superstorms such as Sandy, Harvey, and Katrina, the eastern and Gulf Coast of the United States has been ravaged by some of the costliest storms on record. Let's take a look at the top 10 costliest Atlantic hurricanes of all time. Starting at number 10, we have Hurricane Michael from 2018. Michael, at its peak intensity, was a Category 5 hurricane that affected Central America, the Gulf Coast, and even portions of the eastern United States. When all was said and done, the total cost of the damage was a staggering $25.5 billion, and that's only number 10 on our list. Our number 9 spot goes to Hurricane Ivan, another storm that peaked as a Category 5 storm in 2004. After striking the Caribbean, Venezuela, the Gulf Coast, the total bill for the destruction came in at a cool $26.1 billion, along with the 92 direct lives it took. Number 8 goes to Hurricane Andrew, one of the most famous hurricanes of the 1990s. Andrew struck Florida, the Bahamas, and Louisiana. At its peak, it was yet another storm to hit Category 5. Damage came in at $27.3 billion. Number 7 is claimed by Hurricane Wilma of the 2005 season, which would also churn out Katrina. Wilma caused $27.4 billion to Central America and Florida, while also claiming 52 lives in the process. Number 6 is taken by a storm just covered on the channel, Hurricane Ike. Ike caused $38 billion in damage to the Texas coast as a Category 4 storm. If you'd want to find out more details on Ike, be sure to check out my recent video that was part of the Archive of Everything. As we enter the top 5 storms, the cost starts to rapidly increase. We jump from just under $40 billion for Ike to nearly $70 billion with Hurricane Sandy's $68.7 billion price tag. Although the storm was only a Category 3, it brought devastating destruction to the eastern United States very late in the year as it struck in late October and into November. Number 4 goes to Irma at $77.2 billion. The storm is perhaps most remembered for the damage it caused to the many Caribbean islands in its path. The Category 5 storm's damage is still being repaired nearly 4 years after it struck. Number 3 is claimed by the famous storm Hurricane Maria. Maria struck and devastated islands in the Caribbean Sea before moving on to Puerto Rico, where it caused absolutely catastrophic damage to the tune of $91.6 billion. The effects of the storm are still being felt on Puerto Rico to this day. Number 2 goes to Hurricane Harvey. Harvey is most famous for bringing more catastrophic flooding to the Texas coast. The storm stalled out over the city of Houston, which buckled under the weight of all the water in the pouring rain. Damage estimates for the storm clocked in at a cool $125 billion, a massive jump up from Maria's total of $91.6 billion. Number 1 goes to Hurricane Katrina, perhaps the most famous and destructive hurricane of all time. The superstorm destroyed Louisiana and changed the course of history for the great city of New Orleans. New Orleans continues to recover to this day, as the population has truly never returned to previous levels. Total damage clocked in at north of $125 billion, nearly edging out Harvey. This list of the most destructive hurricanes so far shows just how quickly the damage and cost of hurricanes is increasing. Each season continues to break records. For now, this will be our list and our record as we add it to our Archive of Everything. Leave a comment for another future video idea and a like if you enjoy the video. And as always, this has been Matt from the Archive of Everything, and I'll see you all real soon.